attending. Nowadays my mind is moving miles by the minute. Ask me if I really want you. Who the fuck you kidding? Music took over my life right before I tried to. Lately I've been out of pocket, not what I intended. Nowadays my mind is moving miles by the minute. Ask me if I really want it. Who the fuck you kidding? Music took over my life right before I tried to end it. How could I turn my back on the one damn thing? That saved my fucking life. I was hanging on the edge. Fuck the money in my pocket. All they has a limit. This music is forever. Now that's all I'm living. You ever feel stuck? Inside your own head, can't control bad thoughts from filling up. It's like you stuck inside a big fucking spiral and inside you bubble up. Immune to bluffing smiles cause you used to hide in the pain you won't discuss. You feel like the whole world is after you right now. When in actually you imagine it like that. Hard times in your life's happening right now. Think about it, that means you're passing it right now. It ain't a punishment, trust and believe in the process. It's not trying to rush it. If things don't be changing, that means you adjust it. Stop chasing your shaman, I promise it's coming.
I've been silent, fighting myself. Now it's time that I just have to let it out.
Lately I've been out of pocket, not what I intended. Nowadays my mind is moving miles by the minute. Ask me if I really want it. Who the fuck you kidding? Music took over my life right before I tried to end it. How could I turn my back on the one damn thing? That saved my fucking life. I was hanging on the edge. Fuck the money.
Not gonna lie, so many times I wanna quit, but then I stop and look beyond the pain. See, I was born for this. The pain I feel's from God, I was a sacrifice. It comes from Him, and that's the reason why the things I write is touching lives of all the people who ain't got a voice. The ones who wake up feeling scared, terrified. They see the sun in dread, they've seen another day. See it only as an opportunity for fucking pain to find its way back in their life, make them beg for heaven's gate. I always thought that God was against me, but it was blessings that He always disguised so well. If I can go back in time, I would embrace all the times I found no stress on my mind. Cause lately I've been out of pocket, not what I intended. Nowadays my mind is moving miles by the minute. Ask me if I really want it. Who the fuck you kidding? Music took over my life right before I tried to end it. How could I turn my back on the one damn thing? That saved my fucking life. I was hanging on the edge. Fuck the money in my pocket. All it has a limit. This music is forever. Now that's all I'm living.
With. You want something in life, then why don't you go and get it? Actions speak louder than words do, it's pretty quiet, isn't it? Look at the world we live in, defined by comment sections. Surround yourself with people that challenge how you think. Not people that nod their head and act like they agree. Those people that cut you open just to watch you bleed. Always be yourself, not the person that you pretend to be. No, these people gon' tell you that you will never make it. Then when you do, they gon' say they knew you were going places. That's just how it works, next thing you know, you'll be overrated. Hearing people say they miss the old you, it's crazy, ain't it? And perfect people don't exist, so don't pretend to be one. I don't need passing them back from people for my achievements. When I die, I wanna know that I live for a reason. Anyone can take your life, but not what you believe in, no. Take opinions from people that won't listen to yours. If money's where you find happiness, you'll always be poor. If you don't like the job you have, then what do you do it for? The cure to pain isn't something you buy at liquor stores, nah. The real you is not defined by the size of your office. The real you is who you are when ain't nobody watching. You spend your whole life worried about what's in your wallet. For what? That money won't show up in your coffin. Your anger's a liar, he ain't got no respect. I fell in love with my pain and I slept with my think you signed up to be hated. That's kinda weird, cause I don't remember signing my name up. Coming from people that give advice but never take none. I like my privacy, but lately I feel it's invaded. I heard that life's too short, don't let it pass you by. We waste a lot of time crying over wasted time. It's not about what people think, it's how you feel inside. My biggest failures in life are knowing I never tried. I look at the world from a different angle.